All right then, guys, welcome back to the live stream. Sorry, I turned on the music there for a second. I was editing something, but welcome back. Today is another Saturday. It's time for Minecraft, and today is a day like no other because we're going to be doing our Christmas build-off. So how is everybody doing? We already have a ton of awesome people in here already, so thank you guys so much for swinging on by. I really do appreciate it. Thank you. There's so many names. It's going to be hard to read them all, but the Diamond Girl is Ohio. It's Nine, Tricky Geekle, Kiki, King Kylor, ISSFTW, Reuse. Thank you guys so much for joining early and just being here and waiting for the stream to start. But if you guys want to get over to the Christmas build-off, all you have to do is do /warp/Christmas, and I'll bring you on over here. Isn't that awesome? So, yep, there you go. Yep, you guys should be able to join up now, though, so feel free to hop on in and let me know how everything is. So, let's get started. I'll be listening to you. I am playing on my PlayStation 4. Cool. Alrighty then. Now, if you guys don't know what this is our Christmas build-off for, of course, Christmas 2015. If you are interested, you can hop right on in because this server does not have a whitelist. And basically, our whole goal is that we're going to be building. Now, it doesn't have to be Christmas-related, but that is today's theme. So feel free to hop on in and enjoy the server, build some Christmas-related stuff, all that kind of stuff. If I don't reply fast it's anything, it's because I'm human. That's okay. Alright, I'm sorry that Nightbot's a little slow. It's not really something we can control too much, but I hope that the music isn't too loud over me. I might try to turn it down a little bit here. You crashed? Oh no. Hello, SummerCat04. Hello, the Diamond Girls. I think I've said hello to everybody. Oh, hello, Tricky Geek. Okay, now I think I've said hello to everybody so far. Let me turn this down a bit. I hope that the music isn't too loud, but, yeah, everything should be good. So, I'm still in the Thanksgiving place. Here, I'll TP all here. Be all here. There you go. Because I don't think that... This, okay, here, let me delete this warp, so... There you go. There you go. But alright, how has everybody's weekend been going? I hope you guys have all had a really... really awesome weekend so far. I've had a good one. It's been pretty relaxing. Let's see what snow likes. Well, I mean, we can get snow. Let's get snow. Let's get white wool. What other things can we get here? We can get some white stained clay. We're going to build a stone snowman to start off. But yeah, how's everybody's Saturday been going? I'm building a stone mine just in case someone overlaps my building. I need a lot of space. That's a good idea. Of course, our only rule for this build-off is that you have to make sure that you do not, build over somebody else's stuff. Make sure to respect everybody else's creations. Alrighty then. So we should be good. Fine. See, I'm not wearing my jacket. Let me put it on. You do have your jacket on. Render this. Okay, here. It's right over here. So let me... Did you find it? Okay, you found it. Yes, I do remember you, Dr. Scientist. Alrighty then. But yeah, let me know. You guys should be able to hear me okay. Feel free to let me know if you do or do not. Might have to mute the music for just a second here. Just so I can test something real quick. Okay. Sorry about that. Yeah. I had to test some audio stuff, but I didn't want to loop the sound into the stream, because that sounds weird. But there we go. Okay. Alrighty then, so, let's see. I'm basically taking one side of the screen. That's fine, as long as you're not building over any other stuff, it's fine. That's a huge build. You might want to go out a little farther, but that's okay. Here, TP accept. There you go. Let's see, TP, do I like your Christmas skin? There you go. You do? Okay, cool. Thank you for answering. Yes, I do. I like the sweater. It's a nice little design. And then, are you a, you definitely have the Santa hat. I can see that. Oh no, wait, you change. Wait, how did you do that? That was weird. You have no Christmas skin? That's okay. I don't either. I'm always just Zebra. Okay, so I wanted to start off with building a snowman. So I'm going to go off this way a bit. And then we're just going to go with this right here. So we're going to do 1, 2, 3. I'm going to start with it being a 3x3. Oh, no, wait. Maybe a 3x4. 3x4 can work. And then we just got to do a bit of this. All right. There you go. How long until end? We just started 5 minutes ago. We're going to be doing this for at least 2 hours. So you have a good chunk of time to hop on it. So don't worry. Hello, Ben Dominator. Welcome to the stream. Maybe 3 today. Yep, Kiki's right. Maybe 3. Depends on how things work out. Hello, Zen Shadow. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Also, thank you to everybody who's retweeted the stream and all that kind of stuff. Tweeted it out, retweeted it, all that kind of cool stuff. That most definitely helps. Alright. So that's going to be the base of the snowman here. I think that at this point, like, this will be his bottom circle. How do you get there? Okay, then, if you want to get to the Christmas build-off, get into the server and then just type in Warp Christmas, and you'll be brought here. And then you'll be able to go wherever you want, do whatever you want. Oh, is Dr. Science is building a big old Christmas tree. That is awesome. Now, as always, if you guys want to do something with other people, like if you want to just invite anybody in to go ahead and build with you, go right ahead. But I just do suggest that, you know, don't build on other people's things without asking permission. That's always a big important thing. Alright, what did I mess up here? Oh, I see. I added these when I didn't need to. Right? Ah, I see. I got confused there. Oh, cool, because I can finally join. Awesome! Hop on in! Alright, okay, this is looking okay. I feel like maybe this is a little too small. I'm not sure. Yep, if you ever need to just do Warp Christmas, how do I get to the build-up? Yep. Can we build more than one thing? You can build as much as you want and whatever you want as long as it's family-friendly, of course. So feel free to go ahead, have a bomb. Alright, so at this point, we will, start making it go inward here. Hello! Come in. Alright, this should work. There you go. How can you do screenshots on Minecraft? If you want to do a screenshot, press the F2 button. I don't know what that button is on, like, a Mac, so if you have, like, a Mac or not a Windows computer, I have no clue. But on the PC, it is just F2. Alright, so there's the first, like, bottom part. I feel like maybe I did make this a little too small. I could always just relayer it. And then that would work. Right? I think it would, yeah. Then I just do a bit of that. Think. Yep, wait. I do that. Yeah, okay. I got it now. Was that right? I don't know, maybe I'm looking at this wrong. No, not quite. I got it. Alright. Just trying to make it a little bit bigger, so. That's one too large, right? Oh, geez. Maybe I just messed this whole thing up. No, that works. That works. Yeah, okay. I just came back from watching the Star Wars movie, so I think, awesome! I'm glad you enjoyed it. I haven't watched it, so please don't put any spoilers in the chat. Not saying that you would, but I'm just putting that as a warning to everybody watching. Don't put any Star Wars spoilers for me and for everybody else. I hope to get Minecraft PC soon. Awesome. As soon as you do, feel free to hop on in. Can't wait. I would love to see you here. All right. Is that good? So far, so good. Alright, so for this, I just need to... Is this right? Yeah, this is right. I'm pretty sure. I'm sorry if this isn't exactly Christmassy music, though. Alright, it's getting there. It looks like it's melting. Alright, let's do a bit of that. There you go. Right, okay. I haven't watched yours. Yep, no spoilers, of course. I can make one for you, like, tomorrow. Wait, what was your message? Could you make... Oh, if you mean, like, a Christmas skin, yeah, sure. Gotta go. Alright, King Condor, thank you so much for joining. I hope you had a good time watching. I'm gonna go see the Star Wars Force Awakens on Monday. Cool. Hope you enjoy it. Yeah, you're not late, Olympias. Welcome to the stream, how you doing? Mazurka has a Christmas album? I'll have to check it out then. Oh jeez. Okay, did I do this right? Uh-oh. I think I made it go out one too far. One too many! That's how we do it. Okay, that's a bit better. So now I can, like, do the 3x4 here, and then make this one just a bit smaller. And hopefully it works well. There you go. Good. The Monster Cat, me too. That's what you're listening to right now. All the music is from Monster Cat. Alright then. Should be good. What did I do for that here? Basically just... Okay. All right. I feel like I should bring it one more block out. It's like this. Make a happy little snowman. Becoming daytime once more too, which is cool. Monster Cat and No Guy First sounds are better. I agree. I already built the BB-8 in my map. Oh, cool. Alright, so from here, we just need to build it up twice. This thing is this looks just as big, so maybe I should just stay with I'm so bad at building. It's hard to build the snowman. Maybe I'll just make him like a two-ball snowman instead of all three circles. But it is a lot of trial and error. That's the fun of building. Okay. And then we'll do this. I love Windows 7, never upgrade to Windows 10. Yeah, I guess. I just upgraded and it was okay. Alright, I think we can do one more here. And hopefully that works well. Let's do that. And then here we will do something like this. This looks so bad. I really messed up on this. Yeah, I'll do that. Oh, nope. Then maybe I'll just... Nah, that looks weird. Oh, the Yoshi is still there? Yeah, ISS requested that it be added into this one, so I figured I'd help him out with that. There you go. What am I making? Yeah, I'm making a snowman. Okay. It's a weird looking snowman. Alright, let's see. We got black wool. We also have stained. What does a coal block look like? That'll work. There you go, hold on. And then do we have... Here we go. There you go. Okay. There you go. We won. Okay, sign. There you go. I did it. I made a snowman. Have I heard of Tobu? No, I don't think so. Oh, is this the, oh, this is cool. Isn't this the, thing from... Is this the thing from, Minecraft Story Mode? I'm not really sure. Looks cool, though. How do I find this server? What do you mean? How did I? This... Where am I? I'm guessing somebody found this. I don't know how you find something and not know how you found it. Hey Zebra, did you know there was an update on Minecraft PS4 yesterday? Yes, I did. Alright then. Your tree's coming out really cool. I love that. What console? This is on the PC. This is a PC server. There you go. This tree's turning out well too. It got some, oh, is this supposed to be like a pixel art snowman? Oh, that looks cool. Merry Christmas. I like it. I'm loving all the buildings so far. I don't know what this is supposed to be yet, but it looks like a tennis court. Sorry. Let's see, Got an Xbox One to get for a PC? I'm sorry, I mean, I couldn't really help you either way, because I don't have an Xbox One. But, if you ever do get Minecraft PC, we do stream the server every Saturday, and there's no waitlist, so you can always hop in whenever we're streaming it. Is this supposed to be... Oh, is this supposed to be like a Santa pixel art? It almost looks like a Christmas Mario. Maybe that's what it is. And, Klingberg, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. You're very much so welcome. How's all the building going? What do these signs say so far? An elf. Santa's gone missing. You need to help us. We've been... Oh, that's cool. So it's like a little store and everything. 6 days until Christmas, you're right. It's a Christmas Mario. Oh, cool. Good job so far. So we got our first weird one done. Which thing should we make? Oh, I love these. You got the snowman. You... The Diamond Girl is always really good at making these cute little ones. I like this. That's a reindeer, and that's a snowman. Very cool. I said all of the Planet 3 isn't gone, right? Yep, it isn't gone for good. Very soon I want to get it back. It just takes some planning, and it takes figuring out. Especially one of the biggest reasons I stopped doing Community Nights for All the Big Planet was my friends list was filling up, and it's like, how do I fairly remove people to add new ones? And it's just trying to figure that out. For now, I still have a couple hundred, you know, left, so I figure we'll just make sure we keep doing it until we max out. But yeah, definitely, we'll have some more Little Big Planet 3 Community Nights soon. Alrighty then, gotta go. Have a great rest of your day. Thank you. You too. Well, that's bright. There you go. All right. I'm just thinking of what we should build next. I mean, I could help with some of this stuff, but I'm not sure. Definitely want to keep working on what I got for right now. You need to restart your PS4? Alright. What is something that is Christmassy that we can build that want to be super difficult? Zeebs, I'm testing the waters by typing to make a Let's Play of Tomb Raider Definitive Edition. Boom! Oh, by trying, not typing. Good luck, man! Hope you enjoy Let's Playing. I'm just thinking about what I should build. I mean, I built my one Christmas thing. I could just move on to pixel art now. What could it be we could build? Whoa! Gigantic pants! Can I just put my name on the building? Or name on one because my building style is the same and they're all together? You've heard this track before. A lot of the Master Cat songs are actually really popular, so. Hello, GamesVasion. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Make a pixel snowman from Terraria? I can try. Here, I don't know. Let's see. We could always, of course, build an actual snowman. And then what is it? It's, we need a pumpkin. Is this how this works? And I'm not really sure how this one works. I'm not sure if you need something special for it to work. Oh well, maybe it just doesn't work on the server. It might be something I actually have disabled. What games are you thinking about Let's Playing next? There's a lot of cool stuff coming up, especially with new games. In January, the new LEGO game comes out, and I'll definitely be doing a series on that. February is a really busy month. We got Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2, we have Unravel, we have Mighty No. 9, we have the new Ratchet, no, that's the month after. A lot of stuff. Just to let you know also, the Twitch chat isn't on the stream. Yes, I know, because the Night Devs Twitch chat thing has actually been broken recently, and I'm still fixing it. I don't know what broke it, but it seems like Night Dev has been having a huge amount of issues, which is why Nightbot has been really wonky recently. Hello. Hey Zebra, how do you like my Christmas stream? Yours is this one, right? Yep, it's so huge, I love it. God of War for 2, the whole backyard thing is really cool. Yes, I agree. Does anyone want to troll on Xbox? Nope, we don't do that here, GamesVasion. We're about having fun, not trolling. There's a new LEGO game coming out. I thought the LEGO Dimensions was the end. Nope. LEGO Avengers in January, like late January. One of the last few days of January, we had the brand new LEGO Avengers game. It looks really cool. I know people are saying it's like just LEGO Marvel 2, but I think it looks really cool. Can I have a command block? Sorry, GamesVasion, I disagree. This community is about having fun, and there's plenty of ways to have fun without making other people sad or upset. If you want to do that kind of stuff, you might have to find a different stream. Just for a sec. Oh, okay then. Actually, I don't even know how to spawn into I'm thinking of a cheap game to let's play on my channel, but I can't think of one. What kind of games do you like? Because there's plenty of cheap games on Steam. Alrighty then. There you go. Yeah, I'm not sure if anything on the command block will actually work though. Life is Strange is amazing, Undertale as well. Yep. I mean, it's like, there are so many great games out there, especially the Christmas sale on Steam is coming up, so if you have a decent PC and you want to stream, you know, like, let's play games on there, plenty of opportunities. And I mean, if you like emulators, there's, you know, thousands of games, you know, it's just like, you like RPGs and shooters. When it comes to RPGs, yeah, I'm guessing Undertale. I don't really play too many RPGs. I mean, there's plenty, like, I mean, turn-based, there's a lot, and I don't play many of those. Let's start building, though. I'm gonna do the Terraria Snowman things in Shadow suggested. Just because I wanna build something. So let's get a Terraria Snowman. And I'm gonna save the image so that you guys can see it as well on the stream. Add image. But when it comes to shooters, I know some of the older Call of Duties go for pretty cheap. And then, there's plenty of stuff, really. I mean, Counter-Strike. I mean, that's not really a Let's Playing game. Half-Life, though. Half-Life is fantastic. You should try that out if you ever get the chance. There you go. Properties. Capacity. Just put it at 75. There you go. Good, 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 good. All right, then. So now we have something to build off of. Let's get the building. All right. There we go. My friend is doing Undertale, and we might do Let's Play Together. Oh, cool. Do you know of any non-virus emulators to play DS or GBA games? It's been years since I've emulated anything. When it comes to it, though, the last time I emulated a DS or GBA, I used... Oh, what is it called? I don't know. I'll have to get back to you, because it's really been that long. Oh, man. I completely forget. I hate how if you mess up one pixel art, the whole thing is ruined if you're not flexible. That sort of happens, yeah. Alright then. Yeah, if you want to go into the normal survival world, you are allowed to. I do warn you, though, with the survival world, none of it will be saved for the next week. When we do these build-offs, because you can just bring everything you spawn in right now into the survival world, of course, we just don't save any progress that's made in the survival world for these streams. Hello, little expert thief. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Okay, we just gotta find a good place to build this, and then we'll start building. Sounds good, sounds good. Alright, I think out here will be fine. Sorry for being so slow with this. I'm just trying to make sure everything's figured out. Come on, there you go. Alright, then let's find a gray block for the outline. Good, good. I'm glad you are. Alright, so how many pixels is that? Let's start with the base first. It's definitely like... it's so hard to see with this. Probably like 5 there. I mean, we'll just wing it. As long as it's symmetrical, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, that makes sense. Alright then. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we'll do the same thing on this side. So if you guys need to, just look on the top left and you can see what I'm trying to build. I'm doing good, thank you for asking. We're all just building on my server, and we're all having a good time. I just ruined my Yoshi at the start over. Oh no. Is this equal? Yeah, okay. Okay, so far so good. And then from here, you just do a bit of this. That's like his bottom. That's his butt. I think that's done all right so far. Maybe, maybe not. Okay. It should be fine. It should be fine. I'm gonna do the same thing over here. Alright, That's where things get weird. I love making pixel art. I'm so bad at it! Like, I can't even describe how bad I could be at making pixel art. Let's make his head a little extra big so that I can actually properly do this. You love today? Good. Change it today, please? Okay, hold on. Oh, okay. I knew about it. I used to do it on the PS4 version with some of my friends. Oh yeah, that's always cool. Rule number one is to follow picking. That's what I'm trying to, but without it being on a grid, it can be a little confusing. And it's so easy to get it jumbled up. Oh well, it sort of looks similar so far. Now we just gotta get some of the basics figured out when it comes to like his hat and stuff. Once I got like the outline done, I'll go back and like retouch the coloring and stuff, so no worries about that. Alright, do that. Do that. after that. Okay. We're getting there, we're getting there. There we go. Okay, then. That's the basic body outline done for him. Along with the stream B, I'll be aiming to get it all the way to 2 hours at the least. And we'll see how many people are here at that point, and ever how everything's going. Would she be such kawaii things should he build now? I'm not sure. Animals are always just really easy. Oh, are you stuck? Are you guys playing Hunger Games? There might not be too much I can do to help you. Don't do it then. Alright. Yeah, it won't let me do it, so. Sure. Which tune? Oh, okay. This one, and then that one. It's because of whenever you guys see this big old box at the spawn of any create mode thing, that's just because of the fact that because of the spawn productions, you guys can't build there. And, you know, that's an overall good thing, so nobody can build over the spawn and everybody dies and stuff. Yeah. Why is there a crying snowman? I'm not sure. Oh, somebody added a Santa hat to it. Thank you. Alright. Let me get back to where I was over here. Okay. Go. Then go down here and we're making our way through. I mean, I can always make it so it snows, but I can't though. It'll only rain here because it's not a winter biome, I guess. That's weird when you think about it. Okay, this is supposed to be this darker color. Nope, it's supposed to be this one. Yeah, okay. Hello. Alright, so let's give this guy a little smirk, a little smile, and an eye right here. And then his nose should be here. Just like that. It's not perfect for sure. Absolutely not perfect, but it'll work for now. And here. probably just going to use flat colors. I'm not going to use detailed colors too much. There you go. We can't see chat on the stream. I know, Snake Eye. I've already explained it. It's just a matter of the chat. The program I use to show the chat on screen is broken. I could use just normal screen capture, but that can be annoying because it picks up Nightbot and it picks up private messages. So I'd rather just not have the messages on chat right now. All right, this is snow. I'd rather it be wool. And then we just need brown again. Thank you, Anne. We're actually in Minecraft. I'm sorry if I pronounced that wrong. All right, snow. Yep, if anybody ever needs help building, feel free to just shout, and I'm sure somebody will be here to help. I can even help out here and there with stuff. Your pixel art is finally starting to become recognizable. I'll come and check it out soon. There you go. Perfect. Absolutely not. But it's something. Alrighty then. Let's look around. I got a gingerbread man on. That's so cute. And a little Santa. What does this sign say? I'm really curious about this one. Oh no, is it blank? Oh no, it's not. Created by David Cheese Puffed. Or Puff. But so it's a tennis court. I think that's really cool. So what is this? This I'm really curious about. You know how to parkour, right? I can try. Oh no! Oh, I'm no good at this. Okay, I'll do it when it's finished. Merry Christmas. This one's by Ben Dominator. That's awesome. Oh no, the crying snowman! Crying snowman. Poor guy, is he crying or is he melting? Oh, this is really cool. You got some really cool stuff going on here. Like, it has like a little icy like house. I like that a lot. That's really cool. Hello, Dummy674. Welcome to the stream. Whoa, I see. You were the guy making the gigantic pants, and now it's Vaultboy. This is crazy. The scale of this is fantastic. You guys really know what you're doing with all this. And of course, the Christmas cheese Kirby. I like it. I like it. Hey, you guys have been doing awesome. All right, so I can get the snowman off the screen here because I finished building him. All right, then. So looking around, what should I build next? About a present in your skin? Ah, yeah, a present would be good. I can just move on to normal pixel art now. Once again, you don't have to build anything Christmas related if you don't want to. It's just a matter of if you want to. Let's see what we could build. There's some funny pixel arts out there. I'm not sharing. You just want to see my process on my snowman? Yeah, sharing. All right. This one. Looking good. Stay, please. There you go. Okay, good stuff. Want to do survival games? Okay. I cannot decide. I could build like a little Star Wars guy. Don't know too much about Star Wars, but... scene. This should work, then. That there. Okay, maybe make this a little longer here. I'd probably want it, like, here. Maybe that's too long. Sorry, I'm really picky about this stuff. There we go. So while we're on the topic of Christmas and stuff, what are you guys most excited to do for Christmas this year? Either be going out and watching a movie, or staying home and enjoying family, or something different. I always like to know. Alright. I think we got it going. Okay. There's his foot. And here's his other foot. That works. And then we already got the red out. Or no, let's make it green, I guess. No, we'll make it red. He sort of looks like he's doing some like that neck thing, the neck dancing when you just like wibble your head. I don't know how to describe that. Here, we'll put a little sign. And a new follower, thank you so much to the Skylander Master 12 for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. Hope you enjoy your stay. Okay then. There is my doopy Star Wars guy. Hi, can I play with you? Absolutely. If you want to go and join the server, all you have to do is type an exclamation point MC server into the chat. There you go. And you guys can hop on in. There's no wait list. If you want to come and join us for the Christmas build-off, all you have to do is do warp/Christmas, and it'll be brought here, and you can go and build whatever you want. It can be Christmas-related. It can not be. All we ask is that, A, you don't build over anybody else's stuff, and B, it's all family-friendly. Okay, so we have the double Yoshi here. It's going well. You're going to finish that Yoshi, whether it's the last thing you do. Big old Christmas sign up here. I like that one. What are these? Oh, that's weird. I've never seen that before. Is that a reindeer? Oh, that's really cool. I've never seen these banners before. And this is looking cool. Or there is there a villager in there? Hello? Anybody in there? Okay. So we're approaching our first hour of the stream done. Like I said, I'm going to be focusing on getting 2 hours done at the least here. And we got ourselves the Santa Mario. I love it. He looks like he's in, like, pajamas. She's Kirby's Mario Santa. Very cool. Dookie. Now, what is this? This looks like an odd roller coaster. Hello, you sup, bro. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? My Minecraft username is the Skylander. Okay, cool. You just joined. Enter $0 to enjoy the ride. Okay, cool. This is like, you go through the snowman's mouth. That's cool. Oh, and then you go over a Christmas tree. I like that. Hello, Kirk. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? All right. You guys have some way better building ideas than I do. Is this supposed to be... I don't know if this one's finished or not. I'm a little confused on what this one is. Oh, no, it's a lightsaber. I get it. You'll get it for me. That's very cool. That's very, very cool. And this is Gabriel. That's cool. You're really tired from your stream? I know. You streamed for like 24 hours. I hope it all went well. I cannot type for the life of me today. Someone stole your friend's build? It went amazingly awesome. Glad it did. If I delete my survival stuff, will I have it when I get on the server for the next time? Alrighty then, how long left? We have about... at least an hour left. Alrighty then. So what's up? I've seen people building here, but there's two created. I'm not sure. I'll have to. For now, there wasn't that before, or this wasn't here. The TBNR. Alrighty then. Alrighty then, we should be good then. What should we build next? I think everything's going well with building so far. I like this Christmas tree too. I like the little star on the top and everything. Was that a Link over here? Oh no, that's a Yoda. That's very cool. And then your Yoshi's almost finished. Good luck. Alright then. I definitely want to build something. 8-bit maybe again. That's insane. Let's see, I'll Google something. Maybe, I would love to build my favorite Pokemon, Bleasel. Even though it's not very Christmas related. Ah, it's way too complex though. Oh no, I'll have to save that for another build off. We'll have to save that for the new year. If you guys don't know, starting on the new year, we're gonna be changing how the server works. Instead of there being a build off every holiday, we're gonna have it every other week. So every other week it's gonna go back and forth between survival and build off. And that's how we're gonna have it. Alright. We can always build like a little simplistic Christmas tree here. Wood. And then that should work. Oh. And then we just do you know what we could do? Here. That's we can make the Charlie Brown Christmas tree. Just like this. There you go. Look at that. That's the Charlie Brown Christmas tree right there. I love it. Alright, we'll turn it back to Dane. No more school, hooray! I hope you enjoy your time out of school. This is crying snowman makes me so sad though. Was this a creeper? Is this a creeper with a Santa hat? Lightsaber looks cool though. I didn't think Gabriel looks awesome. Can you help me? Yeah, sure. Yeah, I think snow golems are currently disabled for whatever reason. Merry Christmas from Dr. Scientist. What's going on? Oh, do you want it to set off fireworks? I'm not too sure how to make that work. I'm not really good at this stuff. I need to hook up all the dispensers to a button. I can try to help. But I'm not sure if I do well. Like, what would happen if we just set up a button? Just like this. One of them works. But not the other ones. Here, I'll come back to help in just a second. And we got a new follower. Thank you so much to PetePlaysYT or YouTube, I'm guessing. Thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. Can I join? I can help. Yeah, feel free to hop in. If you want to go and join the server, all you have to do is type in !MCServer into the chat. And you can see now you can join. Let's see. Look. What's up? I'm not sure. Oh my. Here, I'll try not to use TNT. Because you don't want to, TNT should be disabled, but apparently it's not. Okay. All right. Yeah, I'll help out with this and fill this back up. But yeah, guys, make sure not to use TNT, just because we don't want to be blowing up anybody else's creations or anything like that. Is it on 1.8? It should be. You're finally done with this pixel art? Cool. Want to see my progress? Sure. Here. And then I gotta go back and help with the firework. This is looking cool though. I like him, he's much larger than mine. Here, let's see, how is this going? Yeah, I'm not too good at it. It looks like Cheese Kirby's helping you, which is good. What am I messing up here? I'm messing up something here. It's been a while since I messed with this. Just gonna make sure that we disable TNT now, because it should be disabled already. But for some reason, it is not. Alrighty then. What do you think, Mesa? Oh, I already saw it. Oh wow, is it blinking too? Oh, that's really cool. You got a cool tree going on there. Alright, hello P Plays! Look, I finished my quiet bills. Cool. Ooh, I love them. You have them all cornered off and everything. I didn't see this one over here. Oh, is it a little version of you? That is awesome. He did a great job. All right, I gotta figure it out. Alrighty then. Everything should be good. So now if I DI myself, I think I shouldn't have TNT. Not really sure if it'll work. Okay. Yep. Okay. Good. Hooray! Glad I got that fixed. This is really... I like how you have, like, a whole environment set up. I really like that. All of these creations have been fantastic so far, guys. Always makes me so happy how talented you guys are. Is this a BB-8? I think that's a BB-8. That's really cool. I think that's how it is. Or is it B-88? Nope, it's a BB-8. Hi, Zebra. Oh, come on. But I can't build because what I want to build is too long. I'm sorry to hear that, Crazy Guns. I mean, we still have about 50 minutes of the stream at the least, but at the same time, you can always build some small stuff. It'll be nice to see you in here, though. Alright then. Please try your ride? Sure. Sorry if I haven't been reading all the messages. Hard to read them all, but let's give this a shot. Got Tricky's ride here and give it a spin. A nice Tricky Xmas ride by Tricky. And we already sold the $0 center. Let's go into the snowman mouth. Oh geez, I didn't read what that said. That went by way too fast. Okay, come on. Whoa! Whoa, going back up over the Christmas tree! All the way back down, and then we're doing good. Ooh, okay, around the corner, and finally, and there we go. Leave. So hard, just telling me to leave. It was very cool tricking. It was the Grinch. Okay. Are there any other rides that we can check out for now? I think that's all the rides that were made. It was just that one. I did want to try this again. So let's give this a shot. Nope, I accidentally flew. It's so easy to accidentally fly. Mr. Zebra TPDM? Think you're building an engine or something similar? Not sure what you're building. You're making a big me. Oh, cool! Making a big old Batman. I see that, Chicky. I see that. You're in the Thanksgiving build off? Hello Charles VIC, welcome to the stream, and also hello Law Killers. Can I come here? Yeah, sure. Ooh, it's finished! Did a great job. Very awesome. It's just like a second to... Okay, that's not cool. Here, I'll close this real quick. Guys, we live in a tough world. No need to make it more tough. You gotta go, sorry, Zeebs. That's okay, Tricky Geek. Hope you had a good time building. Good job on your roller coaster and stuff. Halloween is tomorrow? I think you're a little bit of a slowpoke. How are you doing, normal guy? And we got a new follower. Thank you so much to Matt. That's a lot of letters. Something Matt the Rapper or something? Thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. I hope you enjoy your stay. Feel free to let me know how you pronounce your names, maybe with some spaces in there. Come check out your house, Sharon. Alrighty then, Alright, yep, okay. Gotta go. Oh, alright, I already read that one. Stalker, aka Snake Eyes House. Alright, cool. Ooh, this is cool. Got some little dudes here. Hello! They have their hands up in the air. Yay! And is this supposed to be Santa, the big man? And this one too. Is this supposed to be like a present? It looks really cool. Then do you have anything? Oh yeah, that's right, you build all this stuff up here. That's right. Oh, this is the Santa chimney. And then you go down, like, oh! If you want to see the server I've themed, all you have to do is exclamation point MC servant. There you go. You think you're still in the Thanksgiving? Okay then. All I have to do then. There you go. Want to see a cool concept? Cool. Let me see. Ooh. What do we got here? Is this it? Or what are we looking at here? Oh, here we go. Remember the bot. Fly down and find the rooms. Whoa. Well, that's weird. Really cool, but also really weird. Alright then, Boomer's levels that were forgotten. That's really cool. Oh cool, are they talking about like your Little Big Planet levels? That's really cool, and then what is this? Oh, you can go up here. That's a cool little concept, yeah. What song is playing right now? It should be telling you, but if it's not... Oh yeah, if you see on the bottom right here, that's what song is playing, but to let you know, it is Stephen Walking, One Man Moon Band. So, hope that helps. Do I like rap / hip-hop music? It's okay. I mean, I don't really like one specific genre. If you make a really awesome song, it doesn't matter what genre it is, I'll probably like it, you know? I seem to be covered in snow. TPD? Alright. Let's see. Ooh, nope, nope. Hi! Where are we? Oh, you're just in a little snowball. Alright, bye! You should build something? Yeah, I should definitely probably start building something. I've been checking out people's stuff for the last little while now. Hello, Castleton1998. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Also, with it, of course, being Christmas time now, I just want to say Merry Christmas to everybody. I hope you're all having a wonderful holiday season, because you do really deserve it. Can I rap? No. I'm not very good at rapping. I'm thinking about what to build. We could just build another snow, but that'd be boring. Maybe we should take our turn with Santa. I'm not sure. Ever noticed that you're made out of snow? Yeah, I saw. I really don't know what to build. I'm very conflicted on what to build today. You know what we could do? Maybe I don't know. Like, I always have these ideas and then they end up being way too complex, so don't want to do that then. I still want to build Buizel. Okay, I'll build Buizel for this last little bit. He's my favorite little Pokemon. We'll do the menu version of him so it's smaller. Nathan the Ape Man Rapper. Oh, okay. That makes it way more easier to pronounce. Thank you. I'll make sure just to call you Nathan to keep it short. BB7? <seven. laughs> Build Santa carrying two presents on his shoulders? But I don't know if I can build that much. Alright, so I'm gonna build a Buizel. I've built plenty of Christmas stuff today. As always, you don't need to build Christmas stuff. It's just, you know, if you want to, you can. So, that's today's theme. Alright then. So since I've built plenty of it, let me go here. Now you guys can see it too. That should be good. And now all we need to do is switch back here. There you go, good. So we're gonna need black. Then we're gonna need orange. Then a little bit of yellow and blue. And I'll try to build it upwards this time. It'll be the first time I'm trying to build a thing. Can you come for a second? Yeah, sure. What's up? Do you think this will deck my build? Call you Nathan? Okay, cool. Thanks for letting me know. I always feel so bad when I know I'm mispronouncing people's names, so I always appreciate it when people clear it up for me. Alright, I'll minimize this just a little bit so it's not so huge on the screen. Alright, so where is my... It's over here. I only put two blocks down, so it's not a big deal. I need to start over, but right up here. Oh, no, I need that one. I love this little game. This is definitely my favorite Pokemon, though. I just hope I can build it right. It'll make me super sad if I can't build it correctly. Okie dokie. So far, so good. Can anybody help decorate my Christmas tree? I might be able to help in a minute. I gotta go see you. All right, then, Zen Shadow. Thank you so much for joining and being here and everything. Very awesome to see you here. So, hope you have a good Christmas, a good weekend, all that kind of cool stuff. I'll see you soon. All right, do that. That. Nope, don't want to start building it the wrong right now. So now I need to, a little bit of that. Good, good, good. How much longer left? Yeah, 35 minutes sounds about right. Alright, so I actually got the outline for this correct, I think. Yeah, I did! Beautiful! Alright, now it's just coloring it in, which is sort of kind of the hard part. This will be our lighter orange. Oh, I sort of... Oh, maybe I messed it up. No, I didn't. No, I think I got it. Yeah, okay. Such a dingus. I plan on making it a much more easier to access once the new year comes around for the creative stuff, but what is the darn Liquid World Edit? What's up? Can you destroy the bottom of the tree? You're going to live in your Batman. But anyway, alright, Boomer the Bot, thank you so much for joining. Alright then, so I can do that. All I need to do... Wait. I always hate it when it does this. All I need to do is angle it up. Nope, I messed that up, didn't I? Now I need to, Yeah, because I did 2 second positions, didn't I? Alright, so second position. There you go. Can you give me Santa's head for the build? I can try, but like, what happens if I do? Here. Let me try. There you go. I guess it worked. Weird. That's a cool, that's like a jungle Christmas tree. That's cool. All right, I had to find mine again. Whoa, that's weird. Here, I'll just fix it. I don't know why that's happening. Like I said, not copying. What is that supposed to mean? Oh, you're making it too? Oh, I see. You made the Joker cool. Alright, let me get back to my bed. I definitely want to finish it up before the stream ends here today. This song is crazy. Alright, so I also need darker orange for this. Let's set this back today. Alrighty then. You're gonna help Zeev? Go right ahead. Alright, Need these two. I'm gonna need that one. Just trying to figure out what we need to put gray with right now. The orange can fit here though. It's an easy fit. And then this goes to the top and then hooks over. Okay then. Going good so far. I saw you're going. That's fine. I think somebody's trying to get your attention in the Minecraft chat. Want me to finish off the sign? Oh, okay. You're asking, Kiki. Alright, this is bright orange. Doop. There you go. And then this is, I wanted, what kind of white should we use? I guess white is really our only choice here, right? We got, it's weird, because there's not like a beige or anything, you know? Maybe we could use, like, this might work. Let's try this. Oop, oop. It works! Oh, you're using that one, aren't you? Alright. That's better, actually. Good choice with that one. Okay. Gray can go here. And there's yellow. Darker yellow. Listen, just like that. Okay, cool, cool, cool. I can't believe I'm actually doing one of these correctly for once, and it's on my favorite Pokemon. That's just about done. We just need to, that, and I think that, we actually need to, change these a little. Then we should be good. Like, how does this look? Mods for your stream should be opt on here, don't you agree? Possibly, yeah. Did I say to head on? What if I tried white wool? Now that I think about it. Like, just normal wool. Would that look better? Whatever. I think it would look better. How is that? Is that weird? Maybe. I'm not sure. I'm just trying to mess with it a little. What if we did that? And then for the eye, we did white stain clay. Sorry if I keep messing with this. Just trying to get it just right. Now that looks weird. What about snow? Snow looks a little different, and that way it works. Alright, that'll work. I think this needs to be... Maybe it does look better with your, just trying different things. Sorry I haven't talked during the stream, I just tried to focus on fishing my boats. That's fine, don't be sorry! It's absolutely fine, I'm glad you're having a good time building. I'll see your build after this, for sure. Well, thank you too, Dr. Scientist. Alright then, it took me only 6 hours, but I finally watched the entire Walking Dead Season 2. Good job, I hope you enjoyed it, Yusufram. I want to help, I don't really know how to add to it. It looks really cool, though. DPD, I will in a second, hold on. Did we, I think we missed a block here. There you go. Looks cool. What's the Pokemon again? It's called a Buizel, B-U-I-Z-E-L. Hey, let's see how yours turned out. Oh, I see. You just want to copycat me. No, it looks cool though, you did a good job. Need that little bit of blue there though. I haven't watched it now. Oh, that's so cool. Good job on that. Oh, wow, that is awesome. That's a very convincing lightsaber. Let's see, should be up this way. Wanted to see the finished Santa hat. Alright. Let's TP to 9, and we're gonna try this out now. See how this is on, like, I know, I'm going from the back of it. I haven't watched The Walking Dead yet, though. Can I TP and look? Yeah, sure. Here, okay, it's a Rico's winter scene. Ooh. Looks really cool. I don't want to go inside and let all the villagers out. You can look from out here. I like it. It's like they're having a little Christmas in there. And then you got a little bridge. Oh, I love the bridge. The bridge is really cool. Then we go over here, and there are gigantic presents to Zebra. Merry Christmas from Rico. Oh, thank you, Rico. Very cool. Very, very cool. I'm so tired, but I think it was worth it. Then good. I should watch season 1 and 2. Whenever I find the time, I have a lot of TV shows I need to get to watching. Alright, I finished my snowman, want to see, yeah. So, ooh, yeah, okay, I saw this earlier, it looks really cool. Alright then. And let's try nice stuff here. Now we've seen most of this. Special thanks to Crazy Guns and Elf. Oh, hi, Nah. Oh, hi, it's nice. Kinda Christmassy build. Holy moly, Santa's gone missing! Ah! You need to help us! We've located him to be in this evil building. You just need to get up, you know, parkour, right? Do you know what his game in front? I know what it is, I haven't watched that either. I don't think I'll be watching that though, I don't think it'll sort of pique my interest too much. Alright, go, go, go! No! Alright, checkpoint. No! I can't even get out of the checkpoint right. Oh, that's so tough! No, I'm still on. Okay. What's going on over here? Going on up. I was surprised to find out that there's actually a website where you can split up and cut YouTube videos. Really? Oh, that's awesome. You've made it, huh? Don't ask how I got up here. The evil corporation. We're the ones that you give socks for. Oh no. That was a long fall. Watch your step. Okay. Ah. Okay. This place is falling apart at the minute. Oh no. No! Oh jeez, I lost. I'm so bad at this. I've never watched Walking Dead at all. Same here. Darn it! I'm the parkour master if you haven't seen. Let's go over here. Oh, this bouncy? This is bouncy. Oh, no. How do you do this? Oh jeez. Oh no! I don't know how to do this one. I'm a little curious. Okay, Thanksgiving. There you go. Ooh, it looks cool in here. Very cool. Okay. Let's go ahead. I want to do this one properly now. Let's see. Ooh, 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 ooh. No! Why can't I do that? I don't know if I'm doing it wrong. Huh. I don't know. Maybe you gotta get there? Like, what is... Oh, I guess you can just do that, huh? Okay. Oh, yeah! Alright, then what's in here? It's the penguins, you gotta stop them! Yes, it is I, the penguin. I have come to end Christmas at last. Penguins are only used for cards or commercials. Well, I'm sick of it. We will be the force of Christmas soon enough. Time for a final battle. Who are you again? Clearly a penguin. Because I'm lazy, pretend you just had an incredible boss fight. It had a big mech attacking you with lasers and more lasers, and then you win. You can now carry on. Ah! You defeated me! I'm weak, powerless. Fine, take Santa, but I'll be back next year. Maybe. An injured penguin. You saved me. Thank you, young one. You're getting something great for Christmas. But how do we get out of here? That is awesome. The end. Oh, and this is Santa. I thought it was somebody standing here. Scared me for a moment. Okay. The end. Thanks for playing. Great job. Great job. You guys did really well. And these will be a 3-hour stream. I think it'll just be a 2-hour stream for today. But we still have about 20 minutes left, so you're good. You'll be fine. Santa selfie. Did you get my skin skill? Yeah. I need to clear. Oh, hold on. Watch out. Hey. Slow down. Hello. There you go. You missed it. Guys, make sure not to link anything in the chat without permission. Getting a new PC on Christmas, can't wait. Awesome, Yusuf, bro. I hope you enjoy it. Oh, this is a cool little igloo. Whoa, the rainbow touching the sky. This is cool. Whoa, I can just slip right into the fire. How do I do the AFK command? You can just do /AFK. Alright, so what is this one? This one's really cool. I don't know who made this one, but very awesome. I like it. Are these supposed to be speakers? Because they look like speakers. It's like a rainbow DJ party. That's very cool. Now, is this another igloo? Igloo, made by dogs. All right, then let's check out this igloo. Cool. Did you upload that one, Scout? Yes, I'm definitely working on it. Right now, why it gets so hard to upload all of the streams is because I have to re-render them, and that can take a few hours. So I'm gonna be rendering out a lot of streams tonight. So I'm not sure why that's working. Are you gonna make a photo with us at the end? Yep. You finished? Cool. Let's see. Snow self, wait. When did I become snow? I like it, you're Snowa. Very cool. That looks cool. Fancy, if not anything else. If you want all of your vids to be saved on Twitch and play music, check out No Copyright Soundtrack. I have already. I'll be right back, though. I'll be a second. I need to turn up the heat for Michaela. The heat dial is, like, right next to the office, so I'll be right back. Go. Sorry about that. It's getting chilly out. It's starting to get later. Different TPD? Okay. What's going on? So what is this? This is Merry Christmas. Zebra's presents. Zebra's present. Oh, it's a zebra present. Oh, that's cool. From Santa or whoever. Let's see. Turn to survival and mine it all. I don't know if I can do that. I'll try it though. It might take me. I don't know how long it takes to mine a diamond. So is this my present though? Is all the diamond? That's cool. What about 99 lives? I think I've heard of it. I don't think I've yet to check it out, but I will. I use a lot of no copyright sounds in Argo Fox. Right now, all of our music is by Monster Cat because I got the Monster Cat catalog. The thing is that about some non-copyright music, you know, channels out there, sometimes their licensing will change and the videos they upload will no longer be that way. But sometimes, like with Monster Cat, it's already licensed, as which I have the permission to use it, so it's like I don't have to worry about that. Are you able to switch a PS4 hard drive without triggering a warranty void? I'd consider asking customer service stealth. You don't want to just ask random people on the internet about that kind of stuff. You want to ask actual Sony people. Okay, what you made? Okay, sure. Let's see. Oh, you're over here. All right, let's see this really quick. Let's see. I got regeneration right now. Lights and arrow, minecart creator. Cool, so can you hop on this? I like it. It's very, very bright and blinking. Ooh. I don't have an idea what to build. But just build whatever you want. You can always just hang out and look at other people's buildings for a little. Hello, Adrian. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Alrighty. Oh, I see. That's really cool. Okay. Yeah, I'm sorry if you guys don't have enough time to finish what you're building, but I do have to head out in 10 minutes. I may please, I made my favorite Pokemon. Oh, sure, I'll check it out. Let's see, oh, it's Squirtle! I think it's really cute. Why did I stop the Fallout 4 miniseries? Because it was just at a miniseries. When there was, you know, more interesting things going on, and it felt like people wanted to see something new, I just move over to something new. And that sort of seemed like what was going on. People wanted to see new stuff. I've just seen the new Star Wars. It's awesome. I've heard a lot of people say that. I'm glad it's good. But 99 Lives is owned by a YouTuber. Okay, I know like some stuff about it. It's just a matter of, even with YouTubers and stuff, copyright mistakes happen all the time. And I just know with Monster Cat, the chances are lower. I'm definitely checking them all out though. Don't worry about that. They're amazing builders here. I agree, you guys are all amazing builders. All better than I am. While we're on the top of the new Star Wars, I know there's probably not going to be anybody in here who will, but just a reminder, no spoilers for anybody who may not have watched it. I got copyright and there was no music. Sometimes it happens. YouTube's copyright system is not very good when it comes to how it picks things up. Thank you. If that was directed towards me. Alright then, but it has been an incredibly fun fill it off today. And gotta go, have a nice day. Alright, you too, Yusepro. Thank you so much. I said the music, what it was, and who it was in the description of a video and still got a copyright check. It can happen. And we got a new follower. It is John Baca? 22, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. Somebody Santa. Oh. It's Santa. Can you get your player head? Sure. Let's see. What did you just make? I don't know. You got me. I have no clue. Your battery ran out, please, Lee. Don't worry. You have about 7 minutes. So. Can you have your head too? Sure. There you go. Zebra, and for allowing him to do this. What to say? Nye, for your build and for what you have done to save me, you get a Bugatti. For allowing him to do this on your server, you get a bunch of pet zebras. I get a bunch of pet me's. Ho ho ho, Merry Christmas. Hooray. Are we able to recommend any new series for you? Would you like to hear one? Absolutely. I'm always all ears for recommendations. It's just I can't guarantee that I'll actually be able to do them. But I'm always all ears for recommendations. I'd love to hear them. So what is this? This looks... Oh, is this supposed to be the rainbow beacon? Oh, that's cool. I think so. I'm making a really cool laser tag place called Hard Knocks and Microvel. Cool. I'm not sure what this is supposed to be. Not sure if it's finished or not. I need to take a look, closer look at the jungle tree. I thought it looked cool. And here's my doopy building. You're not getting to Kingdom Hearts 2? I'd have to play Kingdom Hearts 1 first, of course. They're really long games, and that makes it more difficult to do, but it's definitely something I have on my list, so... Yep, I got you covered there. Guacamelee Super Turbo Championship Edition. Maybe for a stream at some point. I'm just trying to make sure I didn't miss anything yet. But I think we're good. You're back, welcome back. I guess, yeah, my Linux got deleted because I got Linux on Chromebook. And without it, it could not play. That would be bad. Glad it didn't end up that way. Do you enjoy the music? It's all mostly new music, so... Well, I'm going to go off Minecraft because my internet won't stop being a butt about it. Alright, Lock Killers, thanks so much for joining. Hope you had a good time building. Let's see. Hello, real TDW. How are you? Yep, we're about to do group photos. Happy Hanukkah, I'm American. So it's Hanukkah too. Feel free to celebrate what you want. You did, Captain. All right, then, but feel free to come over to the warp. And then we'll take a picture once we get more people over here. I could do the TP all, but I feel like when I keep doing that, I keep messing people up. Alrighty then. So, with that being said, thank you guys so much for joining. It has been a really fun build-off. We have a lot of these. I want to have a lot of these. And they've been fun so far, and I don't think that's going to stop anytime soon. We'll get the weasel off the screen. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I cannot wait for next week. Next week, if you guys don't know, next Saturday is the final survival world, or stream of that world, and then we're going to be starting a fresh survival world for 2016. So if you like the survival world and you like what you've done, make sure to perfect it next week so we can have a huge showcase video on that. And then for the new year, we're going to have a new survival world. It's going to be a lot of fun. So thank you guys so much for joining. Make sure you guys all squeeze in here for the group photo. Have a nice tight group hug here. Thank you guys so much for watching, though. It's always so much fun streaming for you guys. I will be live tomorrow. If you're a newer viewer, make sure you follow the stream so that you can know when we go live, which is Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And of course, there'll be YouTube videos up later today. So for now, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys next time. Bye.